When people say, no, you know, all this actor studio mythology, be, express yourself, be who you really are. Well, I think most people are monsters secretly. I think I like to live in a society where you do whatever you want, just please don't express yourself too much.
Have you ever seen a man, his wrist is broke, is lost and smoke, please pray for me.
We tell to each other, okay, we paid our tribute to ugliness, we got rid of it, now we can finally be what we are and talk in a nice, polite way, you know?